A responsive website looks perfect on every kind of device, desktop, tablet, or smartphone. It adapts itself to the available screen space simply by reorganizing elements of the template and the page contents. How do you create a responsive website? With Website X5, everyone can do it. Start the program and either create a new project or use an existing one. Open the Responsive Design section in the General Settings and select the option for creating a responsive website. Then, set up the breakpoints, which means defining the screen resolutions at which the layout of the template and page contents changes. Breakpoints determine the intervals, and each interval corresponds to a different display mode. So far, we've worked on the desktop display. Now it's time to work on the others. We'll start with a template. Open the Responsive Template Layout window, where you can change elements such as the navigation menu and footer contents so that they will look in the smaller screen space of mobile devices. Open the Preview. The colored sections on the browser's ruler represent the intervals defined by the breakpoints. If we resize the browser's window, we can simulate the display on the various devices. Our template adapts perfectly to all resolutions. If there isn't enough space, the header and the menu gradually shrink until only the logo and the hamburger button, which replaces the navigation menu, remain. The objects also get smaller. If you don't like the display result, you can change their layout. Open the page in step 3 and click on the responsive button. Start from the desktop viewpoint and indicate the order in which you want the objects on the page to appear. The contents will be linearized in exactly this order on smartphones. You can add a line break for the next viewpoint so that the two groups of objects are shown one under the other. At lower resolutions, some objects can be considered superfluous. Just select them and hide them. You can simulate page behavior for each device in the preview to check how the contents will appear with the changes you make. At the first breakpoint, you can see that the two groups of objects are displayed one under the other. And, as the width of the browser gradually gets less, the pictures which aren't essential disappear from view. When you've sorted out the contents of all the pages, the website is ready to be published online and displayed on all types of device, desktops, tablets, and smartphones.